to go.
Seven,
we'll never know.
Just sitting there at the seven.
We just don't know.
I had something good, though, but I'll respect this hand.
Maybe two eights.
Absolute shit, but I don't think you have anything either.
Is your shit better than his shit?
His shit's better than my shit.
I could have a seven, bro.
I think
you have dog shit, but I'm gonna give it to you.
I think he has a high pocket pair.
I know he has dog shit.
Show.
I know he has dog shit.
It's a good read by Mitch.
I know he has dog shit.
He's on fire.
Spot on.
I bet my stack is dog shit, dude.
What do you have?
You bet your stack when you put it in then.
Jeff, they're calling for a stripper, so I'm assuming that's. Yeah. Are you up for that? That challenge?
Anything could happen here today.
You have to have sex with a Vegas hooker with no condom if you. Oh,
that went from 0 to 100 real fast.
That's nice threatening, my man.
Yeah, fuck it, dude.
Content, homie.
600? 5?
5.
Oh, shit.
Andy taking it upstairs, we're way up.
Dude. Yeah, I mean, we're still in level one. Man, what's going to happen in like five hours?
It probably will.
I hope so.
This is a lot of personality at one table.
Like a
Twitch staff are here. We could lobby for him. Free ice.
Yeah, right.
I need Barry. It's been years.
3 years, right? I would like a coffee.
Coffee?
Yes.
It's hot water.
If you could put some cream and sugar. Just
I'll
like you,
you
honey.
Have it, Sarah.
Yeah, and you can come sit next to me after too.
He likes coffee black like he likes.
I'm recently single.
Oh, really?
Can I have
coffee
with milk?
Let's see. Let's flop with us.
He's saying push it harder.
He bet, and I call.
To push all in.
Not push, but raise.
I hope you didn't have anything
yeah,
that
then,
good.
Then I turned around. I don't know what you're going to want. People are texting. One of you guys would have called. Victim Jones. He was already shipping out of the road, and then you probably would have called if I.
He feels everyone's out to get him.
I raised like, I don't know, double the. He bet like 5K on the flop, right?
Yeah,
you're
going to
have a
set.
You're creative, you know?
Exactly. So I think mathematically, your juice senses would make you call that hand.
And I would have been
Whoa!
So you need that stick of hand.
Fucking dog shit. Eight just amazing hands. 34,700 in the pot.
Good luck, Andy. Good luck, bro.
I don't mind going out with these.
Wait, who covers who?
Boom.
No king.
Couple of spades out there.
Fuck.
Certainly not much help for Andy.
Still about 10%, right?
Still 10%, yeah.
I hate good hands. They always fuck you.
Not always.
Yeah.
Kings to aces. You can see the percentages. Got two pulls for a king and a king only.
Yeah.
Spades are covered. Can't go spade, spade.
No, now he's got one out.
Oh, one out. That was.
He's got one out. King of diamonds. King of diamonds will knock out on screen. Otherwise, he'll double up to 34.7, and he'll be down to 21K.
Now you have one.
See how the pertinent graphic on the screen.
Oh, God. This is.
Space,
and that is not the King of Diamonds, my friends.
God
double up on your phone screen.
I hate good hands in tournament.
Let's talk about that fold from PMS.
Pricey, great fold. She just knew where she was at. There you have it, Andy Milonakis.
That's
right. It's kind of funny. He means something different to so many different people. You know, he's got the MTV show, which is more than a decade old now. Of course, you know, six streaming point. Now on Twitch.
Yep.
And,
wreckful, there it is on the delay, six. Right? Catching it.
Yeah, that'll be a sweat. I think I'll still win if it's
like
a six.
I'm sweating
here.
For them, and I'm not even in it.
Oh, that's
not looking good here.
He needs a...
He needs a 10 to chop.
10 to chop, and there's...
He needs a 10 to chop, but there's one 10 left. That's not it.
That's it. There we go. We're going to lose the great Andy Milonakis. Kings to aces, what are you going to do?
I'm going to stay and watch.
Yeah, everybody check.
Oh, you're out too? Out.
Yeah.
Dude, we suck.
I know. I was doing so good.
Dude,
hey, it's cool, man. Aces,
yeah, the Kings versus aces just crashed out.
They will have to break.
But
see, like, that's what I mean. Can we color the Andy's up?
8,000 people. Where is it?
Can I hold the mic so I feel like a real rapper?
Yeah.
Yo, I suck at poker. I'm the white Al Roker. I want a poker face like Lady Gaga. My chips are nada, zero. I'm a fat internet hero. Are you talking to me, De Niro?
That was awesome. Thank you so much. It was great having you here. Thanks,
Gang
Andy.
Shit. Peace.
Phenomenal poker player, and he's as good as he is at poker, he's better at streaming.
Right. Absolutely. I was with him in Australia a few years ago, and he told me about Discord. I don't know if you know Discord. It's like it's a gaming Twitch app, and I was like, oh, it's cool. And now I'm running into it. It's the greatest app, and he's just like a step ahead. He knows like years ahead of most people. Discord. If you're in Discord, type the D in the chat if you're in Discord. That is a hell of an app. and Discord. Shout out to Discord. Shout out to our Twitch. Look at how we have 30,000 people watching. A lot of loyal. Look at the D's. Get the D's out. Get your D's out for Discord, Tuckman. D hype. Yeah. So
I'm gonna have to get on Discord. Yeah, Discord. Gonna catch running fives again. Is he gonna do it again?
I wouldn't.
Let's see. Here's the river.
Five brown eyes. Call a doctor. Jason needs a stretcher. This is just. This is getting out of hand. This is getting out of hand. Get the call of doctors out, man.
Just insane.
Nice to meet you.
That was magic. We got our Antonio Magics out too.
Bad time card for you and Andrew.
A pleasure playing with you.
Wreckville's just like master of catching running five.
We've been on for a while now. We've got 23,000 on. I want to see, where are you from? Are you enjoying the stream? Are you happy we're coming back tomorrow? Let us know where you're from. David Tuckman, Jeff Gross here. We're having a blast. Down to three-handed. The two ladies, it's Hafu and PMS.
200?
Proxy.
PMS Proxy.
Okay.
Are in there. Battling against Wreckful. And there was a little bit of a blow coming out from Wreckful's first misstep. Uganda in the house. I'm not sure about that. A lot of Ugandas.
Everybody Denmark. In.
Hafu, by the way, 20.
Wreckful, I think, just had the realization that he's an underdog. He went from like, how can I end this fast? I might hit happy hour to what is happening?
Right. Meanwhile, he's still got a lot of chips, though. Those chips on his right, that's. He's got, what, 30,000 in blue, another, what, 45,000-50,000 in red? He's still our chip leader, by the way.
Yeah. I know, isn't it? Without
the hunters were annoying, huh?
Because you have to pay for the ante, too. So you need 8 blacks. It's like, Jesus.
It's too many blacks.
I know. On you. You need 1,000. You're still favored. This is luck.
Can we just see the card?
She has 12
just
outs.
Kill me.
It's like 27%.
Kill me.
To win.
Wow.
27% to win. And then you could chop two.
Nine of spades. Huh? Ace queen.
That's it. GG.
Me and Hafu.
I don't know. We're going to count this out. I'm not sure Proxy's.
Let's see.
Yeah, not I out need yet. To see. Cause
super
I
close.
I got to pee while you guys do this. Is that okay?
I believe this is just a double, and then Proxy is going to be super short.
That's very. He's definitely a little, maybe too aggressive. If I were to look to like one of his to his leaks in certain spots, but he seems to have a very good feeling about value and board textures. And we heard him basically like Rain Manning percentages, you know, 27%. So he definitely knows what he's talking about. Like he's played some poker.
Yeah, and if you play PLO, I mean, that's a four card game. It's going to test your math ability
because sure.
You got to know where you're at and what the percentages are, so forth and so on. So, but we're playing.
Like, I want to root for him, but it's like, even like, he's, oh, I would at least call it the six. Or like, you'll have to see. Like, he gives her, like, he really does it almost so well that it's, like, annoying.
Yeah, I kind of like it,
yeah,
though.
You know?
Like, I like it, though.
It's starting to grow
he's
on me.
He's got edge. He's got a little edge.
He's,
like it.
He's the kind of guy at the table I could see you getting a little upset. Like, he can.
Yeah.
Stop adapting.
My guess is he's one of those guys you either love or you hate him.
Right.
Try to
yeah, he's polarizing.
And I kind of like those guys
he's
like that.
Polarizing.
Yeah. Maybe adapt is OP.
People actually were tweeting at me like, "Yo, based how you're talking, like you don't like this guy." I was like, "Well, I don't know him. I don't know. I just like I'm sticking up, like, because I don't even know if the player's here."
He can't beat the board.
I'm all in.
Oh my goodness!
I call. Oh, and in a call, it's over.
No,
it's over.
You have a two.
I win.
I win. It's been called.
Play the board and I.
Hypey!
I saw that flop and I was like, XD, dude. Yeah.
Wreckful, nice you have been half-food.
That was the half-food stamp. That was literally
half-food stamp.
That's sticking. You just got half-food for real.
Wow.
Wow.
Man, I love it. I got to tell you, love her. I love her game. I mean, such a mentality. Like, you know.
Andy won my heart. Andy won my heart, but Hafu won the tournament. Wreckful got second. Andy got eighth place, but he won my love and admiration. Dude, Andy's. Does anyone have? Can I hang out with Andy?